Now there, look, vibrato at the end, hammer-ons. I was using a lot of ghost notes to add some percussion into proceedings. Can't stress how important that is, just counting. That was very much a 16th note thing, so that grid, that feeling is just going throughout this whole groove. And there, I was using expressive techniques, hammer-ons, pull-offs, slides. I didn't use a bend, but that is an expressive technique.